How's it going, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today I want to touch on a topic that is important to everybody currently, and that is, when is Nuketown coming? And the reason why it's so important to everybody is because, let's face it, we are short on 6v6 maps, and we are in desperate need of more of a mixture of maps. And Nuketown is coming, just like I said. Nuketown has appeared in every iteration of Black Ops, from the main titles to the stripped-back versions of from the PS Vita. We've seen it in a range of different styles, with Black Ops Cold War predominantly taking place in 1980s. Nuketown 84 is arriving soon. Nuketown 84 will release to all players on November 24th, and Black Ops Cold War continues Modern Warfare's live service model with free DLC. Thank God. This means that Nuketown 84 will be available to all players for free. The map's addition bridges the gap between Cold War's launch and its first season, which begins on December 10th. The version is set in a desert with a 1980s theme. A graffiti and arcade machines line the map, but other than that, it appears to be the same Nuketown that have been playing for decades. Alongside its release comes Nuketown's weapons bundle, which we're going to touch on here in just a second. Included in this set are shotgun blueprints, a weapons charm, sticker, calling card, and emblem. If you have played Black Ops Cold War since its release on November 13th, you will receive the bundle for free on November 20th. If you purchase the game before December 3rd, you will also have it waiting for you. It's a familiar design, a chaotic action will be sure to delight players. We can only hope for a Nuketown 24/7 playlist to help with the camo grind. And it better be in hardcore, that Nuketown playlist. I'm just saying. Like, you always make a playlist and it's always in core. I would like to see it in hardcore. Players who play Black Ops Cold War or purchase the game before December 3rd can get the weapons bundle for free. The new Nuketown 84 map will be available in Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War starting on November 24th for free. And above are some of the pictures of the blueprint and some of the advertisements for it. And as a special thank you to everyone who played Black Ops Cold War since the release, every player who logged in from when the game launched on November 13th to 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time on November 20th will automatically receive the Nuketown Weapons Bundle, and you'll find all its items waiting for you in-game by November 20th at 12 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Well ahead of the Nuketown 84's debut on November 24th. The Nuketown's Weapon Bundle will also be included with every purchase of Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War from now until December 4th at 2 a.m. Making this Black Friday season a great time to jump into the generation of global combat if you have yet to experience it, so long as you log in and play the game before December 4th. You'll receive this bundle on top of any edition-specific rewards included with your purchase. Prepare to infiltrate Nuketown 84 or any Operation Multiplayer or Zombies with these 10 items that come with this pack. It comes with a Last Stop Epic Shotgun Blueprint. With this weapon blueprint, and any enemy who dares to challenge you in the close quarters will know it's the end of the road. This configuration includes a 21.6 paratrooper barrel, a 6-round tube magazine, a milstop reflex optic, and a commando assembly stock. When combined with these attachments, give the shotgun a faster fire rate, better damage range, increased ammo capacity, slightly quicker speed when aiming and shooting, and a clearer sight picture. All the ingredients needed for a great secondary weapon, which I'm lacking in my setup, I must say. I mean, I can only rock the rocket launcher so much. I need a good in-house secondary weapon for close range quarters. Also coming with the package is six weapon charms. These six mannequin weapon charms are a perfect fit for any longtime Nuketown fan. Pick your favorite well-sculpted hunk, Chad, Thad, or V-Lad, or a flawless friend, Karen, Sharon, Bobby McDarren. Oh my god. To give your weapon more personality. Test subject stickers. Let your enemies know you're ready to go nuclear with a test subject sticker, which can be slapped onto most weapons in the gunsmith. Nuketown's legend emblem and the Omnibus calling card. Spruce up your player's profile with some classic Nuketown imagery through the Nuketown Legends emblem and Omnibus calling card. hopefully they got the calling cards fixed where you'll actually be able to use the calling card and it'll stay there where you don't have to reload it every game. Hopefully that bug gets fixed. All these items will be available, just like I said, on December 10th. So make sure you log into Black Ops Cold War today or purchase the game to get the Nuketown Weapons Bundle before its life is half over. And, of course, we got some video image animation that you've seen there on it. I'm kind of looking forward to Nuketown just because, you know, we are in desperate need of a map right now. We launched with very little maps on this game, and we are in desperate need of 6v6 maps. And not only that, I'd like to see the Hatery dropped here soon, too. I mean, in the CPU data files, they found it, and now it's still not there, and or an orbital VSAT would be great too, you know. So, guys, I just wanted to give you a little bit of news on Nuketown. Thanks for watching, and remember, watch me on twitch.tv/procamper. I'm going to be online on Monday night, and I can't wait to see you guys. Enjoy the stream, and we will be on Black Ops Cold War. Until then, I'll see you on the battlefield.